Hey, I'm Alexander. Welcome to comparethetrumparks.com, IT department. Scottish Edinburgher peoples are still overloading my website looking for why their tramway is being so expensive. I'm telling them, even with my computer bob, I not know why costs have risen to 770 millions with tram now only going between Edinburgher Airport and St. Andrew's Squares. See? You break computer bob trying to figure it out. Sergey very upset and need extra tenants extra for tea.
I'll have pint for tea.
In that red tram being built, you might as well look around for cheap motor insurance. So remember, if you want to know about other tramways, go to comparethetrampark.com. To find out why Edinburgher Council idea is so expensive, go to throwingyourmoneyinahole.com. Simples!